Gaceploy. And they're open, racing runway. Giant Squeak out of the gate, followed by Magnificent Lady. Ashyong also showing speed now, then followed over by Hook Boom Dagat. Toy for the big boy, Faria outside, and followed by Golden Sunrise, Zari Baby, after Party Point of Interest, and Lemonada. And now the straight day travel now. Ashyong has taken the lead from runway. Then six lengths in behind them, Magnificent Lady. Toy for the big boy, next in line, then followed by Hook Boom Dagat. Four lengths by the back now, Zari Baby, Golden Sunrise, next in line, then followed by Lemonada. After Party and Point of Interest, now running in the tail of the field. And towards the last 600, Ashyong, in front by some three lengths, followed by Runway. Magnificent Lady, try to get closer now. Toy for the big boy, now for the outside. Hook Boom Dagat also coming forward now, then followed by Zari Baby. Inside the last 400, Ashyong holding on with a three lengths leader. And Magnificent Lady now for the outside. Hook Boom Dagat finds some opening now, then from the inside, and now has taken the leader. It's now Hook Boom Dagat leads the pack, followed by Magnificent Lady. Toy for the big boy, Zari Baby, and finally Hook Boom Dagat, second toy for the big boy, 1-0. Magnificent Lady, Zari Baby, Golden Sunrise, Ashyong.
Our unofficial winner, race number 11, numero 6, Hook Boom Dagat. At mas sa segundo, G's Toy for the Big Boy, narinig din natin Magnificent Lady at 1, Golden Sunrise. 6, 10, 4, 1, unofficial place.